Okay, let's see what we do now. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh. Okay.
What's going on?
Sakura!
Iruka-sensei, what's happening?
It's the Akatsuki. They came for Naruto, and they've mounted a direct attack.
The Akatsuki?
I'm going to go help the villagers. You go to the fifth Hokage and ask her what we should do.
You got it. You have to hurry.
She's really good.
Is this the power of the Akatsuki?
It's time for you to tell me. Where is Naruto Uzumaki?
Huh? How should I know? Even if I did, there's no way I'd tell you.
Of course.
That's right!
He's our friend. You don't sell out your friends, even if it kills you.
Impressive. But even if you are silent now, when I plant the terror in you, your heart will waver. Terror, pain, they change people.
So you're saying you're gonna teach us this terror?
This could be interesting. Shino, Hinata! The enemy's pretty tough this time. Don't get careless.
As if we would.
It doesn't matter how many obstruct me. You will be destroyed.
Okay. Here we go. Well, he did something at least. Absolute bang of a thing!
How is that? That's the power of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Yeah. The power of the Leaf Village. That's my power. My power.
How's that? We win!
You did better than I expected.
Okay, just going to no-sell me? Okay, way to blow my ego.
It looks as though this body isn't going to cut it.
Huh?
That's insane.
Hey, wait! This whole time we were only fighting a clone?
A clone with that kind of power?
Alright. It's alright.
Huh?
I mean, everyone's desperately trying to stop this fight. They're coming together for the sake of the village, so we haven't lost yet. And Naruto wouldn't give up, no matter how hard it was, or how much it hurt. So...
I know, Hinata.
Giving up was never an option anyway. Now, we'll just do what we can with everything we've got.
Kiba... Shino...
Okay, that's enough talking. Let's go! We still got work to do.
Right.
Come on, Hinata.
Yes. Naruto.
You should take your time.
I finally made it. Good.
Yes.
Shikamaru's here, too.
I just happened to be around.
There's been a lot of damage to the village.
Lady Tsunade.
I want two units made up of everyone who can move now. One unit will go take out the Akatsuki, the other will act as a rescue party. We'll get control of this situation immediately. Tell everyone to give their all.
Understood.
Your efforts are commendable, but in the end, worthless.
Hey, buddy.
There.
Pierced nose and ears, and the Rinnegan. Your pain of the Akatsuki.
I see you've already received reports on me.
That's information Jiraiya left us.
So he didn't die for nothing. All right, I'll get straight to the point. Where is Naruto Uzumaki, the Nine Tails?
Who knows?
There's no point in protecting the Nine Tails any longer. You must know that even you have no chance of winning against us. Faced with divine power, humans can only run in panic. So you do better to obey and submit to us.
Don't underestimate us. We will never trust anything you say. You who seek to destroy the peace and stability our predecessors obtained.
You're arrogant.
This guy, his chakra is incredible.
Is this power of the Rinnegan?
Your so-called peace brought violence upon us.
I cannot say that everything the Hidden Leaf Village did in the past was correct. But I refuse to be a party to your insanity.
Be careful of what you say. This is your final warning from a god. Where is Naruto?
hold you back with all we have. I have nothing more to say to you. You're wrong about one thing, I'll tell you that.
Wrong?
What you desire most, you shall never have.
If you think that the Leaf Ninja can successfully protect Naruto...
No. Naruto is stronger than you know.
Hey, Tsunade.
We're getting nowhere. We're only wasting time. In that case, we'll force you to talk.
Lady Tsunade, I'm with you.
Me too.
Pain, I can't forgive you for what you've done. Right here, right now, as the fifth Hokage, and as his friend, I will destroy you.
You hear that? He'll destroy us. You can't destroy me. I am Pain.
Go!
Oh, I ran into that one. That boy knew I was, well, he knew I was going to do that first. He's a smart computer. It's not even a computer. It's Pain itself! Let's go! Thank you, Shikamaru. Man, you thought I was about to go for the final blow right there. Hopefully, if that hit. But if that didn't hit, C rank. That hurts. That really hurts. I was about to go for that final blow. If he blocked that one, I was done for. He's a tough cookie.
As expected of the Sanin, and I should say, of the Hokage.
You'll meet your ends here.
You think so?
Shizune! When did he...
Right, Yomoku.
What? Did he just read her mind instantaneously?
Apparently, Naruto isn't here. Mount Yomoku. I believe it is the Toad's hidden village, so there's no point in searching here.
Why, you...
strategy will work. All is meaningless before overwhelming power. You major nations proved that over the years. You people. yourselves as major forces in the world and push death from your thoughts. Peace makes you soft. If you kill, you shall be killed. Each one connects the two.
Quit babbling such nonsense!
In battle, both sides suffer death, injury, and pain.
We major nations have suffered our share of pain. How dare you lay false charges and make unwarranted attacks?
How absurd. Feel pain.
Contemplate pain. Accept pain. No pain.
He's still planning something?
Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace.
Tsunade! After him! Do not let him get away!
Yes, ma'am!
What is he thinking?
I don't know, but if we don't do something quick, something terrible could happen!
What are we doing, Shikamaru? Nothing? Fine. I'll go alone.
Pain.
This world shall know pain. Almighty push.
This can't be happening. What? Why? Oh no. Naruto. Naruto. Come home. Hurry. Naruto.
So, you came.
Ooh, that's an entrance. Came with a squad.
Same thing when I was on Jiraiya's shoulder.
Managing. What in the world? Huh?
What's wrong?
Naruto! Naruto's come back to the Hidden Leaf Village!
So he's finally here, huh?
I see. These insects were responding to Naruto.
And that's... the Akatsuki?
He's planning to take him on right now.
Kiba! Shino! Let's go too!
No. Better not.
Huh? Why?
The insects are restless. They have been ever since they picked up Naruto's chakra.
What do you mean?
Naruto's chakra is completely different from what it was before. It's huge and powerful. He's gained incredible power through his training. The rest of this fight will likely be on an inhuman scale.
So, if we joined a fight like that, we'd just be in the way?
That's correct.
But...
Hinata, it's frustrating, but we just gotta sit tight.
But... even so, I... Naruto...
Look at my squad!
Naruto Uzumaki.
So, your pain.
It was good of you to come to us. Now I don't have to hunt for you.
You monster.
This feeling. I see you've become a sage. Acquire the same jutsu as Jiraiya Sensei.
Jiraiya Sensei?
I too learned jutsu from Jiraiya. He was also once my teacher.
What?
We are sibling disciples, you and I. Students of the same sensei. We ought to be able to understand each other. Master desired peace.
Shut up! What part of any of this? It is peaceful!
You who cannot see the forest for the trees are just not able to comprehend the true meaning of peace. Just allow yourself to be captured. Your death shall lead to peace.
Shut up! I said shut up! My master! My friends! My village! Look what you did to all of them! I'll never forgive you!
Deidara was right. You do not listen. We'll take you by force then.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna finish it up here because, boy, this is gonna be a long one. So I'll just wait here. Wait, hold on, hold it. Actually, no, we're done here.